here's FedEx 767.
So what are we going on with the faster
map? 5 and 7 or something.
I don't know. I reckon they'll bring one.
When the smallest engine size is a 5 litre, then you start to think things.
Well, we were doing it in about 2 weeks' time. That was about 6 months ago.
Oh.
So I've got somebody else to do it. What we're worried about is... I'd like to go.
Nice and clear. If you need a hand, our cabin crew are more than happy to help. So get comfy and have a lovely flight.
Ladies and gentlemen,
gentlemen, boys and girls. We've got a great flight line.
I think that's what you call human error.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, we've got a great flight lined up for you today. But first, here are the safety procedures for our Boeing 737-800.
It's very important, so please remove any headphones and listen carefully.
In the seat pocket in front of you, you will find a safety instruction card.
It has all sorts of safety in
place, but rest assured that oxygen will still be flowing.
A life jacket is located under your seat. When told by the cabin crew, remove it from its bag by pulling the tab and pull it over your head. Put the strap around your waist, fasten at the front as we are showing you, and tighten by pulling the tab.
Once you're outside the plane, inflate the life jacket by pulling down on this red toggle. If you need to inflate it more, blow into this tube. There's also a light and a whistle to help you attract attention.
It's time to fasten your seatbelt. Simply press the two metal ends of your seatbelt together until they click. Then pull the strap to adjust so it's tight and low around your waist. To release your seatbelt, simply lift the metal cover. To prepare for takeoff, please make sure your seatbelt is fastened with your tray table and cup holder folded away, your armrests down, and your window blinds fully open.
Please also make sure any bags or loose items are safely put under the seat in front of you. And keep all electronic devices switched off and safely put away until the seatbelt signs have been turned on.
Thanks for listening and have a lovely flight.
Thank you.
time fly. As we prepare for landing, please sit down, buckle up and stay seated.
Please put your things back into the overhead lockers or under the seat in front of you, and make sure the aisle and exit areas are clear.
When you're settled in, fasten your seatbelt tight and low around your waist. Fold away your tray table and cup holder and put your armrest down. Please switch off all electronic devices. Put them away until the seatbelt signs have been turned off after landing.
Finally, have another look at the safety instruction card, then put it at the front of your seat pocket. If we tell you to leave the plane quickly, please remember to leave all luggage behind.
We really appreciate your help to keep things tidy. So please check your seat pocket and floor for any newspapers, cups, bottles and wrappers, and hand them over to our cabin crew when they come around to clean up.
Right, all that's left to do is sit back and relax. We're almost there.
It's not a crosswind like last year's Grand Canary flight with Thomas Cook.
Thank you. like you're struggling getting it. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we're sure you can't wait to enjoy your holiday, but don't stand up just yet.
Rather than standing and waiting, please stay seated and buckled up until we switch the seatbelt signs off.
Please leave your phone in your bag or pocket. You can switch it on again when we open the plane doors. And just to let you know, you're not allowed to smoke on the journey to the terminal or in the terminal itself.
Some things may have moved during the flight.
Our friendly team will take you into the terminal. They will also be happy to help you in the baggage reclaim area.
And if you're on a Jet 2 holiday, our customer helpers will be ready and waiting for you.
You can't miss them, as they're wearing our famous red uniform.
Thanks for flying with us today, and from all of us,
have a lovely holiday!
Jump in here and we'll take a photo.
Oh.
How's that grab you?
Oh, thanks.
Yeah. You want to leave your bag? Because there's no room.
Oh, is that the ATC?
Sorry?
Is that the ATC?
Yes.
Yes. Naturally.
So what control you use for the reverse thrust?
versus these two. So this is normal thrusters, and they go forwards like that for full power.
That was a very rough, very very rough reverse thrust. It was incredible.
Yeah, because it's so windy and turbulent, the captain was flying that one. So when we landed, we got a little bit of a bounce, and then when we landed, these come backwards like that, and that engages the cruise thrust.
Yeah. And this is where you steer the plane.
That's right. Yeah. So if you push it forwards, control compass forwards like that, the nose goes down, the back nose goes up, left and right. Then you've got the rudder pedals as well, which control the tail.
Which one's the yaw?
Yeah. So,
yeah.
Gracias, thank you, you can sit there.